the heart. Eradicate our inner transgressions. Lessons that follow clumsy as don't deserve the bliss. Fears of the unknown hold you back from a new progression. And it's hard to live with the truth when you stand guessing, in essence. We live for a higher purpose. Because you know us from our past, you won't accept our sermons. Prophets not even received in our own city. But God ain't too fond of ugly, but he also ain't too fond of pretty. Then our egos drag us from our holy stance. These plans God has for us, we barely fit the pants. So we dance in our pain, like lost boys in light and rain. Sustained to break that shame that comes to plague our brain. Lord, you feel us getting closer. Cast away the scary moments. Fear, like let loose wild dogs, despite each other. See, we would never hire a broker if we're still broken. The nose of every close, come over there and show. Do you see what I see? Better days are on the horizon. God got your praise. I can see the angels. Do you see the rise? Demons moving in the dark, planting seeds of hate as they rip our families apart. Do you see the rise? I see transparent love from our brothers and sisters. I see attitudes of losers who we're supposed to be with us, broken and beaten down. Balance that we should control, let's keep the music going. Our testimony is the same song. Don't get me wrong. Some of you have made it good. How can I celebrate when it night in my neighborhood? What would you care? A young mother's hands in the air, screaming, somebody help me, when a coward father isn't there? And while I'm on the subject, this is what I see. I stood and laughed at the boy till I realized that he was real. They beat him down, but never could they take his spirit. Every song he writes, you listen, but you never hear. He dedicates every word to make his God. The realest from the block is greeted with a dab and pound. But all around, his life is full of things. Do you see what I see? Better days are on the horizon. God's got your prayers. I can see the angels. Do you see?
Without recognizing the creator of humanity. Say that.